kind of sad now, you know. I can't wait to see a truck just barreling towards me.